So Bro Dude says blurry. JS says looks great. Yeah, it just weirdly looks on mine when I'm looking at my YouTube studio that it's like zoomed in to like the top left of the box is what it's showing me. But sounds like it's just from the other breakers that the preview's broken right now. So we should be fine to go. All right, trades closed. Let me get in here real quick and add in the teams list. We're gonna make this a whole lot smaller. Let's see. Yeah, that should be good there. Maybe make it a little bit bigger. So. All right, we are gonna get going, everyone. Let me get clicked over to my live stream. Anyway, I see all your guys' comments rolling in. We are gonna get going into 2021 NBA Hoops Hobby Box. Two autos per box. I actually want to save the front, so don't want to cut down the front. Maybe we'll pull that $200 LaMelo out of here. Astronomical. Some days I understand this hobby, and then there are other days like right now or last night where I'm like, nope, I don't understand this hobby. So here we go. 24 packs here, 8 cards per pack. All hits will ship. And I'm actually gonna do what BBB did on his. I'm gonna open three at a time. That way we just go a little bit quicker. That way it doesn't overload my hands as well. So we're gonna open three at a time and go through three packs at a time. So here we go. Good luck, good luck. Austin Rivers. Kristaps. JJ. Jaren Jackson Jr. Joe Ingles. Got our first high voltage. These cards look so sick this year for Paul George for the Clippers. Who has those Clippers? Nelly. We are then going to get to our rookies of this first pack. We got Okogie. Oh, I'm going to butcher that one every time I say it. This whole 2021, here we go. This is going to be fun. Butchering names already. Saben Lee. We then have Dinwiddie. Embiid. Melo. Not the right Melo, though. Some would say the right Melo, but most would say not the right Melo. They got Devonte Graham. Steven Adams. We've got a We Got Next. Again, that Okogie. I'm going to have to look that one up because I don't want to butcher this for the whole rest of the year. That's going to those Hawks. We then have Jalen Smith. We got a Denny right there. We're going to set that to sleeve once we get through these last few. Top load. Ingram. Theis. Donovan Mitchell, John Wall, Nunn. We got Steph Curry, so this example, one of these big name superstars that'll ship. Then we've got RJ Hampton and a Nick Richards for the Hornets. Not the rookie we want from the Hornets, though. Hopefully everyone's day's been going good. Lucky man, local LCS had some boxes. There we go. We got one Denny so far. All right. We're going to get three more packs opened here. Turn that way. Got three more boxes as well of this. All right. So here we go, our next three packs. We've got George Hill, Markkanen, Murray, Herder. All right, looks like our first auto is a Jordan Bone for the Pistons. Who's got those Pistons? The dude. So that should be, so my understanding is there's going to be one vet and one rookie auto per hobby box. So that should be our vet auto out of the way. We then have VIP backstage pass, Anthony Davis for those Lakers. We've got a Josh Green and a Killian Hayes. All right, here we go. Jason Tatum. Once again, this example, one of those vets that'll ship, big name superstar. Got Beverly Bertans. We've got Adebayo Porter Jr. We've got a purple parallel, Malcolm Brogdon. I don't think these are numbered. We then got a Jaden McDaniels for the Timberwolves. A Vernon Carey Jr. for the Hornets. And got Reggie Jackson. Dante DiVincenzo. Porter Jr. Torrey Craig. Christian Wood. All right, a little throwback here. Hollow. So this is a tribute. I like these tributes this year. This is actually pretty cool looking. See if I can get that zoom in. So these are like the 1991 hoops. This is what they looked like back then. So this is what the tributes are going to be this year. So an Oscar Robinson for the Bucks. So that's pretty badass looking. Then we got a Kenyon Martin Jr. and an Elijah Hughes. All right, getting into our 7th, 8th, and 9th pack out of 24. So still got a good ways to go. All right. First one up there, Kyle Kuzma. Kyrie. Cameron Johnson, TJ Warren, Zeller, got a now playing Cassius Winston for the Wizards, Kyra Lewis Jr. for the Pelicans, Precious Achiuwa for the Heat. We then have Chris Middleton, Chris Dunn, Wiggins, Sexton, got a Marvin Bagley III for the Kings. We then have Zero Gravity, Trace McGrady, little throwback there, it's nice looking. We then got Zeke Naj, and then our first, Jameis Winston. For the Warriors, strong consideration for Rookie of the Year so far. He keeps playing, they up his minutes. He could definitely give LaMelo a run for his money. And who's got those Warriors? Nelly. All right, next up, Daniel House Jr. Karl Anthony Towns, Matthew Dellavedova, Derek White, Derek Rose. We got what is with these crazy names? Pakuzvisky. Oh, I feel like I butchered that one. We got next for the Thunder. And boom! There's that $200 LaMelo Ball right there. And Ezebuke. So there we go. There's that Melo rookie. Going out to the Hornets. J-Sword, there we go. First one of the box. Got Melo on the board. I feel like he can sit in front of the auto. All right. So we're going to get to our next three packs. Still looking for our second auto here. But we, after these packs, we will be at the halfway point of the box. All right, we got Eric Pascal, Danny Green, Mo Bamba with the haircut though. Doesn't have the fro anymore. Look at that. Short hair Mo Bamba. Devin Booker. Oladipo. We've got a Precious Achiuwa we got next for the Heat. We've got a CJ Elbley and a Skylar Mays. Come on, focus up. For the Hawks. Got Hernan Gomez. James Harden, that'll ship. Seth Curry. And Bazley. Oh. CJ McCollum. We've got a City Edition, Ja Morant, for those Grizzlies. Second year Jaws. So Frog taking the City Edition Ja. I like that card. I will say, NBA Hoops has always been good at having some good inserts, that's for sure. All right, then we've got a Bomaro rookie, a Terry rookie, Draymond, Davis Caldwell-Pope, Taurean Prince. We've got Anfree Simmons, Miles Bridges, Legends of the Ball, Clyde Drexler. I feel like that's probably a short print insert. So we're gonna throw that puppy in right now. But that's for the Trailblazers. Who's got the Trailblazers? Smo. Tried to trade him away. You would have missed Clyde. So there we go. Legends of the Ball. Then got Naismith and an Obi Toppin for the Knicks. It's funny, he's got overshadowed by is it Maxley or Quickley? I think it's Quickley on the Knicks, who's just been balling out. But there we go, Obi Toppin as well. All right, next three packs. Still looking for our auto. All right, next three up. All right, we got Dwight Powell. Derek Favors, Giles, Jordan Clarkson. Bradley Beal. We got a prime. Prime Twine. Not prime time. Prime Twine. That's a tongue twister right there. Prime Twine. Jimmy Butler for the Heat. Like I said, these are the kind of NBA Hoops has those good inserts that just look good. We got Vassell. Nico Mannion. Tobias. Serge. We've got Gallinari. Dylan Brooks. Bojan. Now playing Sadiq Bey for Detroit. We got a Tyrese Maxey who has been balling out for the 76ers when they had all those injuries. We got a Desmond Bane for the Grizzlies. We then have a Pascal Siakam. Malik. Mitchell Robinson. Malik Monk. Cameron Reddish. We got a Legends of the Game. And these are, from watching BBB's break, these are number two. This is number to $6.99. So this is, see if I can get it to, there we go. $5.66 out of $6.99 for Steve Nash. That's going to those Suns. Who's got the Suns? Man of Sand taking home a numbered Steve Nash. We then have Peyton Pritchard, who people are saying is like the steal of the draft. And a Patrick Williams, number four pick for the Bulls. Number four overall pick there. Who's got those Bulls? Zonin. All right, next three packs. Still looking for that second auto. All right, here's a weird one to say. Third year Luka, but still a superstar that'll ship. Jackson Hayes. Gordon Hayward. Thomas Bryant. Jimmy Buckets. We've got another autoed. This is out of $9.99. This is, let me see if I can get it to focus. 152, is that nine? Yep, 152 out of 999. Legends of the Game for the Timberwolves, Karl Anthony Towns. That one's going out to the dude. Little numbered Karl Anthony Towns. All right. We then have Cassius Stanley for the Pacers. We got Ramsey for the Kings. We got Kemba. Lou Williams. Wesley Matthews. Fultz. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. Ooh, there's another. It's weird that Ja is the one that's sitting out of here, but a hypnotized Ja Morant. For the Grizzlies, going to Frog. Like, come on, this is 2020 basketball. We shouldn't be getting, I mean, we can still get excited for Ja, but there we go. So two Ja hits out of this. That's a nice looking insert. All right. LaMichie Flynn. We've got Arturo for the Clippers. Marcus Smart, Marcus Morris, Lillard, Iguodala. We've got DeMar, Prime Twine, Trae Young, and our last two is a Grant Riler and a Tyrese Halliburton, who's been playing very well for those Kings. Which I think puts the Kings in a precarious situation because they have him. They obviously have De'Aaron Fox and they have Buddy Hield. So it's definitely not a lot of playing time for three great players. There we go. Tyrese Halliburton. All right. Getting down to our last few packs. Still got that auto that we're still waiting on. All right, here we go. We've got Daniel Gafford. No Cole Anthony yet. Looney. You may speak it into existence, though, Chris. We got Whiteside. Valanciunas. The Dwayne Bacon. Got a holo. Emmanuel Quickley for the Knicks. We got another Cassius Winston, Trey Jones, Thaddeus Young, Clay, Dwight Howard. We got DeAndre Ayton. Oh, come on. Is this okay? So I'm going to keep that down. We're going to get through these, and then we're going to look at what this redemption is. We got a Donovan Mitchell courtside. I love these courtside inserts. We got an Isaiah Stewart. We got a Noir for the Bucks. We then got Paul George for the Clippers. Yanni, that'll ship. Will Barton. Andre Drummond, Lonnie Walker. We've got a purple parallel, Kyrie. We have got a, not gonna butcher that last name, Pokusevski, and Isaac Okoro for the Cleveland Cavaliers. So let me get a card in front of this. That way, let me get up here. Gotta reposition my hand a little bit. Hopefully, it'll stay focused in. Here we go. Obviously, come on, focus up. Basketball. Hot Signatures Rookies. 30. Boom, boys! There we go! A LaMelo Ball Redemption Auto. There we go. J-Sword, let's go. If his base card's going for 200, woo! Redemption Auto's got to go for even more. So there we go. A LaMelo Ball Auto Redemption. I wish the auto was just here. I mean, that would have been fantastic. Can't pick and choose. But, yeah. All right, so we are through. These are the last three packs. So here we go. Alonzo. Romeo Langford. Kawhi, that'll ship. Jamal Murray. Kevin Love. Got another City Edition. It's Jimmy Buckets. I like these inserts. We then got a Theo Maledon for the Thunder. And there we go. Chris spoke it into existence. There we go. Cole Anthony for the Orlando Magic. Kyle Lowry. Eric Gordon. Zach Collins. Rui. Tyler Hero, second year card. Kind of one of the big name rookies everyone's going for, so that'll ship. We've got playing time, Okoro for the Cavs. We've got, come on, focus up, Sadiq Bey. Tyler Bey. Are those guys brothers? We got Anthony Davis. DeAndre Jordan. Matisse Thybulle. Dennis the Menace Schroeder. I'm just going to make him. That's his nickname. Anytime I ever pull a Dennis Schroeder from now on, it's Dennis the Menace. Josh Jackson. We got a Prime Twine. Kyrie Irving. Emmanuel Quickly. Once again, one of the big name guys has been balling out up in New York City. And an Anthony Edwards, number one overall pick for those Timberwolves. Oh, I guess I should put it in the top loader. Duh. We're just going to keep that right here as well. And then I got a top loader and sleeve for the Quickly. Because arguably that's probably the Knicks rookie you want. So, let's get all our stuff together. Kind of go over our big hits. All right. We got the Jordan Bone Auto for the Pistons. Obi Toppin. Wiseman. Denny. Halliburton. Hypnotize Ja Morant. Legends of the Game, Karl-Anthony Towns. Legends of the Game, Steve Nash. Both of those are numbered. Got that Patrick Williams for the Bulls. Legends of the Ball, Clyde Drexler. City Edition, Ja Morant. Emmanuel Quickly, Anthony Edwards. We got that base, LaMelo. But then the hit of the break. Hot signature rookies, LaMelo Ball Redemption. Once again, going out to J-Sword. So, thank you once again for joining everyone. I don't think anyone in here is new to a break for me. I think I've had everyone. So, thank you once again for joining, and I'll catch you on the next break.